night.
Well, it's your old mate Dave Spencer back again, and just nearly got knocked over by a bicycle going about 30 miles an hour. Lethal. I hate bicycles near as much as I hate motorcycles, and then up in that league is also taxis, unless I need one. Anyway, welcome along to Manchester. It's February 2020, a new decade, our first coverage in Greater Manchester for the new decade. Loads of new stagecoach buses, and of course we've now got Go Northwest and Rotala Diamond. And getting them in their new livery is not easy, take that from me, but as always on these occasions, what will we see? We shall see what we shall see. So without further prevarication or rambling on too much, I'll get round the other side of the camera and get cracking. How's that with you? See you in a tick. Now we seem to be getting into the heartland of the Go Northwest, and we'll be wandering around this side of the route and seeing what we can find. Thankfully we've still got slightly obscured sunshine, which is really what I was after. It's staying with us, long may it do so. No shadows, and point the camera in any direction. Okay, this is your driving test for the day. Clearer now. Well, it's a bit of a case of all human life is here, and what day of the week is it? A Wednesday? I don't know, there seems to be a lot of people out and about for a Wednesday. Let's get ourselves another diamond. They look quite smart actually in the diamond livery, don't they? bicycles hurtling in all directions. Oh, we'll stick it out for a little bit here and then make our way following the tram down to the other bus station. See what's happening there. Well, this will do nicely. That's not bad, is it? We're sort of clocking them up here a bit better. Yes, you're in the moan now. Because, guess what we got coming next? Thank you.